Welcome to our weekly fun and excitement and general musical goings-on here at the Little Theater on 44th Street, west of Broadway. Beechnut Spearmint, the gum you have made your own, brings you the show you have made your own, the Dick Clark Beechnut Show. The Dick Clark Beechnut Show with Teresa Brewer, Eddie Tequila Platt, those baby girls of Chantel, the man who has dinner with Drac, John Zachary, lovely Ann Reynolds, the four dates, Bob Hamilton and his dancers, and our special guest, Dick Hayes.
Nice of you to come along, and nice of you to join us too here at 44th and Broadway. We're flying high tonight. I'll tell you, we've got kind of a, what you might call a do-it-yourself show tonight, and we have every reason in the world to really celebrate tonight, because for tonight and for a long, long time to come, we've got ourselves a sponsor, Beechnut Spearmint Chewing Gum. Away we go! I fought dogs and animals and snow and sleep, but never balloons. One very, very nice thing. I think probably we've got the greatest sponsor in the world because it's an ideal marriage. It's a brand new flavor, all wrapped up real great in green. And they've got something just a little bit different. The ingredients, the consistency, the freshness, we call it IFIC. And when you add it to flavor, you come up with Flavorific Beechnut Spearmint Chewing Gum. You get yourself some. Right now, everybody get in a party mood because we're going to have some fun. Everybody's going to be happy. Have a balloon on me. Pass them out. And let's greet the four dates with I'm Happy.
Someone new. I really thought for sure that our love affair was true. Now I'm happy, ooh, happy, ooh, I'm happy. But my baby, she wants me, she needs me, she really tries to please me.
In green all the way. We're off to a flying start. You know, one of the things that disturbs us, this incidentally is Artie behind this camera. Artie has one complaint. He's been out in the snowstorm with us. He's been backstage. He's been out in the alley. He says, why don't you ever sit where you're supposed to over here? This is what in television area land they call home base. We got all painted up for you. Everybody was ready, set to go, and we never get to see the thing. Is Artie, are you happy now? Have we seen it? Bless you. Nice to have everybody happy on a Saturday night. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long time since we visited with this young lady, and it's just wonderful to welcome her here to our Saturday night party. Let's have a nice greeting, please, for Miss Teresa Brewer.
There's nothing as lonesome as a sad
Chomping, so I'll hold on to it myself here. I tell you, one of the nice things about our recording end of show business is the fact that overnight, people can become the biggest recording stars in the country. It happened to these young ladies with one record. They've got a fantastic follow-up record. You're going to be hearing it a good deal. It's called Every Night. But here is the one that pushed them right up to the top. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the end recording stars, the Chantels. Probably wondering, what the dickens is he doing up here? Well, this is our do-it-yourself show tonight, so this is one part of the little theater you haven't seen before. This is the lighting bridge, and I spent most of the afternoon with my friend Mal, the electrician over here. I tell you, I think he's got the best job in the place. This is more fun than electric trains, because you can fiddle around, and lighting is so important. Now, the one thing we were going to do a commercial, and I was supposed to describe to you a pack of Beechnut Spearmint Chewing Gum, which, of course, is a green pack. This would be a little difficult on black and white TV anyway. Now, this is just ordinary lighting. Comes the problem now of how to describe with lighting and tell you about the iffic quality of Beechnut Spearmint chewing gum. Now, iffic, of course, means the fine ingredients, the wonderful way it's packaged, it comes to you fresh. But the most important thing is the flavor. You know, you can shoot and yell and holler and shout. It doesn't make any difference. It's the flavor that counts. You add flavor to iffic, and you come up with flavorific. I'll tell you one thing we did. We took some mint leaves and we waved them in front of the light. And that might give you an idea that it just isn't ordinary gum. It is something different. Gives you an idea that it has that fresh, clean, out-of-doors flavor. That was one addition. The other thing, we added a little bit of excitement with a sparkly effect. That gives it just a little bit more. But there was one thing missing, so we added that. All we needed was some music. Yes, sir. Flavorific Spearmint Gum by Beechnut. They didn't give me enough time to pop it into my mouth, but we'll do that. There was one thing that we didn't do with the lighting, and that was the special effect that we needed for the next act. So, very easy. You pull the switch like you saw. It gives you that spooky effect. You know, they say on television this year, this wasn't the year for comedians. This was the year for the spooks and the goblins and the ghosts. And here's the man with the biggest novelty record of 1958. The coolest ghoul of all, John Zacherly, invites you to dinner with Drax.
Because she uses acid, not water! For dessert, there was cardboard confetti and broom straws from a witch named Betty. I first frowned upon it, but with ketchup on it, it tastes very much like spaghetti.
someone, B. Oh, me. Dick, it's nice to have you back with us. Let me hold on just a second.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's greet Mr. Dick Hames, if you will.
Thank you.
Dick, you know, it takes all kinds of records to make the hits. This, I'm sure, is going to be one of the big ones of 58. But you've got a new one, and everybody's telling me it's going to be the greatest.
Well, I sure hope so, Dick. I hope you'll like it. It comes from my old alma mater, 20th Century Fox. They put out a picture called The Long Hot Summer.
Let me ask you, Dick, when they take a theme song from a motion picture, usually it's an instrumental thing. Do you end up with... How do you... You got to have words to do it.
Well, yeah, but if they find a good thematic value, they get a good lyricist to write. I think the best example is Laura.
Yeah.
Which was, the title song from the picture Laura a few years ago.
Took a long time before they put the words to it. I hope you've got a Laura in this. What label's it on?
It's on Hallmark.
It's a new one.
Yeah, it's a brand new label. As a matter of fact, this is their first single, if you might be interested.
Really? I wish you all the very, very best. You been to our neck of the woods lately?
Yes, I'm always up in your neck of the woods, and I saw a young lady there whom I think is a big talent and is slated for stardom. You know her name.
Miss Ann Reynolds?
Miss Ann Reynolds, yeah.
You know, I think since last you saw her, Dick, she got herself an epic recording contract, and she has a record that looks very, very good.
Yeah, how many people have seen her? She's awful pretty.
I don't think more than just a handful, because she's worked mostly nightclubs. Shall we bring her out?
I wish you would.
Okay. Here's our Beach Nut nominee for stardom, Miss Ann Reynolds with I Like You.
We must say goodnight. It's getting so late, but I'm hoping you'll call me real soon for a date. I like you very much. I like how you smile, the way that you
Now, there's this song, and there's a very fine example of a performance that has that thing we were talking about, iffic, before. This is the little extra edits that make that performance what you would call magnific. That word, iffic, when you apply it to beech nut spearmint chewing gum, don't forget it comes in the green wrapper. It's a new wrapper, and I got to keep saying, look at the green wrapper, because it is something new. That word, iffic, when you apply it to our product, means that it has good flavor, it's got new ingredients, good ingredients, it's fresh. It's packed right. So you do yourself a flavor favor and get yourself some beech nut spearmint chewing gum first thing. If you're going out tonight, get it before you go on a date. Have you ever been a fortune teller, Julie?
No.
Are you still frightened?
No.
Oh, you should see my mother die. My mother get all shook up.
I bet your mother's tickled to death that you're here. Julie, this is our do-it-yourself show. First of all, I'll show you how we make this sort of thing. We're going to make you into a fortune teller. You got a fishbowl at home?
Yes.
Don't drop it, please. Now, hold on. You got warm weather. Sure. Thank you, and good night. Warm water. From there, we take the dry ice. We fling it in here like it is. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Don't be afraid. Here, give it to me. Now, Julie, we take it over here, and this is the way we introduce once again Miss Teresa Brewer with Whirlpool. Teresa Brewer. Let's have a look at the top 10. The fastest rising top 10 in the country on a national level. I tell you, we have a new addition this week. Let's give it a listen. It's the new one for number 10.
Are you sincere?
Andy Williams with Are You Sincere? Let's run briefly through how they look. In the number 9 spot, it's Oh Julie by the Crescendo. Number 8 is Get a Job. It's been up, coming down. Number 7, Dee Dee Dinah. Number 6, Good Golly, Miss Molly. Number 5, Elvis with Don't. Number 4, I'm Falling in Love. It's coming up. Number 3, Short Short. Number 2, It's Too Soon, You Know. There it is, number 1. Oh, Chuckles did it again. And of course, right up here on the top every single time. That's the number one winner all across the country. Flavorific Beechnut Spearmint Chewing Gum. You get yourself some. Here's a man who's got a tremendous sound. I think you're going to have fun. He hails from Cleveland, Ohio. It's Mr. Eddie Platt himself. The song, Tequila.
been a wild one. I hope you had fun at the Boeing, at the Boeing. No, very seriously, it's a very wonderful, wonderful thing to happen to have such a sponsor as Beech Nut with us. They've got a new flavor. I know you're going to like it. I like it. I hope you will. Flavorific Beech Nut Spearmint Chewing Gum. But when you go out, maybe tonight or tomorrow or Monday, might be a little problem finding it. There are a few not swinging yet, you know. It's so new. But don't give up. Pursue ever onward. And you get yourself a pack, because I know you're going to like it. Don't forget, Sabena World Airlines. You can win yourself a trip to Paris. We'll tell you about that on American Bandstand Monday. Kodak 500 motion picture camera outfit and all of that. Now, next week, here at 44th and Broadway, our guests will be the Get a Job Boys, the Silhouettes, Mr. Johnny Cash, the Ballad of a Teenage Queen, the Mark IV, and probably the greatest of all time, the Platters will be here. One more surprise guest, please come on. Let's get everybody out, say goodnight here. Let's go, go. Thank you so much for coming by. Come back again for tonight's Skit Park. Goodbye.
Beech Nut Show has been brought to you by Beech Nut Spearmint, the gum that's flavorific. Reach for Beech Nut and join us again next week, same time, same place, and we'll be swinging your way with the Dick Clark Beech Nut Show. This has been an ABC television.
Get out your dancing shoes. Lawrence Welk's sparkling champagne music flows your way tonight via ABC Television Network.